Here's little left eye. And here's mid back right thigh. Foraging. Let's see if there's a pup feed. This is Cecil here.
Cecil's a good man.
Yeah, Cecil's a nice guy.
This is a left thigh pup, and this is the male pup. The female has a marking on the right thigh. Here's Toblerone foraging.
She thinks there's something in there.
Looks like her foraging pays off in the end.
She just fed that scorpion to right thigh. Pop.
She's like, can I just eat my freaking food?
Yes. Oh.
Yes.
Yeah. Yummy.
Oh my god, how can you eat so fast? Here's someone can take it away from her. One of us.
Here's Snowflake doing some foraging. She was the dominant, but right now Toblerone is the dominant.
Here's the female pup being very cooperative and posing for us.
You are just so darn photogenic.
Oh boy,
is a pump there?
Yeah. Yes. This pup is going crazy.
Here's Manson foraging. And the little pup must have sat in a on an anthill.
This guy loves eggs.
That's good.
More? More?
Jeez. Yeah. I didn't want to kill you.
I was good. I got in.
I'm gonna bite your hand off.
Now let the pup have some, Cecil. Little monster. right thigh. So this right thigh is a girl, this one here is a boy.
Oh, she climbs.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, she's really strong. She wants food. So the other one has an
English. He's not learned it yet. He's not learned how to get into the box.
Notice the difference between the female pup and the male pup regarding their behavior to the weight box and the egg.
She climbed up again.
Yes.
This is like a fixture around you.
I think she's going to be a little egg monster when she grows up.
Well, get in the box then.
So you want him to learn to jump box?
And not when he's here.
Cecil. You're an adult.
The hungry one.
Here, Joe is trying to teach the little male pup that he could have the egg if he gets into the box.
Good work. Yes. Oh, almost.
Right thigh continues to try to hug the weight box.
Here we go.
Right shoulder, right thigh?
Yep.
Okay, down.
That was Toblerone in the box. And here comes left thigh again.
She's pregnant again. Little pup, they just put one paw on and you can't read the weight.
You have to go down and check it out, but they're like sort of afraid to.
Two chin two?
This one here.
Yes, her. Yeah, the dominance. Yep.
Chin to each other.
Isn't that cute?
There's the shadow on the meerkats. It's from the rest of the night.
Oh. It's on the short
shadow. So you know when the sun comes behind.
Yeah.
And then the ground is a shadow.
Is there a shadow?
I could see a shadow and I couldn't work out where it was from.
Good night. Good night.
They just literally used the black guys to get to and from town.